Let's now discuss the case of acceleration of a swing bob of a pendulum. We are given that a simple pendulum of length L is tilted from its lowest position to a position where its string makes an angle alpha with the vertical and it is released from this point. We are required to find the acceleration of bob at a position where a string makes an angle theta with vertical during motion of this bob. Let's first draw the picture to analyze it. Here, from the initial position of this bob, it is taken to a position where its string makes an angle alpha. Now, if it is released, it will start moving in a circular path. And we are required to find the acceleration of bob at a position where its string makes an angle theta with the vertical during this motion. At this point, the bob would be moving with a speed v. It is experiencing mg in downward direction and a tension over here. And this angle is also theta, so the force outward in radial direction would be mg cos theta. And the tangential force acting on the bob, which is responsible for its tangential acceleration, is mg sin theta. Now, in this situation here, we can write, if this position is A and this position is B, then we can write in motion from A to B, velocity attained by bob is, this velocity we can simply write as root 2 gh if h is the height fallen by the bob. And in this situation, this height fallen can be easily calculated as this value of h is equals to, this length is l cos theta and this l cos alpha, so this will be l cos theta minus cos alpha. So if we substitute the value of h over here, this will be root of 2gl cos theta minus cos alpha. Now, if we calculate the tangential acceleration of the bob, then tangential acceleration can be given as At is equals to, this is only due to mg sin theta, so this can be written as g sin theta. And if we calculate the normal acceleration of bob, then this normal acceleration can be given as this v square by L, which is equals to, if we use this v, this 2g multiplied by cos theta minus cos alpha. So total acceleration of bob at position B can be given as A is equals to root of A tangential square plus A normal square. If we substitute the values, this will give us root of, this g can be taken common, and this will be sin square theta, this g square, sin square theta plus 4 times cos theta minus cos alpha whole square. So the result will be g root of sin square theta plus 4 times cos theta minus cos alpha whole square. That will be the result of this problem.